Torchwood. Outside the government, beyond the police. We track down alien life on Earth and arm the human race against the future. The 21st century is when everything changes. And you gotta be ready.
Smoother trips.
And what was wrong with the SUV?
Because you're a crap driver. My way's quicker.
What?
You look different.
You can talk.
Oh my god, Flexperson must have rearranged our molecular makeup and changed our physical appearance. Wow, like the new look, Gwen. Not sure about the nose, but apart from that, still nice. Owen! Taller, a redhead, and way goofier looking. I like the new you. Tosh, not much change. A lighter hair color, and much more adorable. Jones, a bit shorter, looks like a guy with a sense of humor.
Wait a minute, why the hell are we in a car park?
I thought I programmed this thing to take us to the back of the college.
You're off by 2 meters, off by 2 centimeters, aka that's how many brain cells you have in your brain.
Look, we're gonna have to try this again. Guys.
Happy days.
Guys, come on.
Oh well, not too bad then. Anyway, enough of that. You've got a job to do.
Well, where the hell are we? According to the reader, it's down here.
Okay, what do we know simply?
Guys, come on, focus. We gotta try and find Suzie. Stop her.
Find her? That thing I thought would do it for us.
99.9% accuracy, Gwen. It took us to the immediate area Suzie's in.
In what is the area, pray tell?
15 square miles.
Watch, Jack will never cover that ground.
She's in there somewhere.
So we caught on sight, sir?
No. Torture isn't about mindless murder. Not anymore. Tosh, can you get us a map of the college building?
Already on it. come on, you bastard. Don't let fucking go yet. Yes, come on, nearly there.
Oh, fuck, shit, oh my god.
Okay, okay. Shush now. You're okay. You're alright for the moment. I need to know what happened to you.
What happened to you? What the hell do you mean I'm alive for the moment? And why are you holding my head? Get the fuck off of me.
Listen, you bastard. You're lucky I brought you back for another few measly men instead of getting another corpse. The quicker the death, the fresher the corpse, the more powerful the pulse. Now tell me, Camille, what happened to you until now?
I don't know.
Come on. You've got to concentrate. What did you see before me?
Oh, all I can remember is darkness and...
And what... Don't you dare let go.
Please, please, just let me die. Please.
You will tell me, or you don't go.
I saw nothing. Oh my god, there was nothing.
Shit, shit, shit. Why can't I control it? You've practiced for so long. I should be a god by now.
Okay, Suzie, Costello, calm down. You just need more practice.
Yes, I need another body.
A bit, there are three good entrances. There's an entrance round the back near the cafeteria, a side entrance near the kitchen, and the main door at the front.
So we attack from three sides, the back, the front, the side. Close in on a triangle and cut off all means of retreat. Tosh and Yanto, you take the side. Gwen, you come with me and we'll take the front. Owen, you take the back.
Right.
What did I say?
Sorry,
I said no mindless killing. That was the old Torchwood. When I rebuilt Torchwood, I made it a force for good and named it in his honor.
Good enough, sir.
Doesn't matter. If you must have them, set your gun to stun.
Fine.
I don't want her hurt. She died twice because of Torchwood. I don't want her to die again unless it's absolutely necessary.
What do we do when we find her?
Get the gauntlet off her and destroy it.
Shouldn't we keep it for archiving?
No. The right-hand one was bad enough. The left hand must be destroyed.
Something to say. Come on, Toss.
Stun!
Stun!
Whoever you are, I hope you had a fight. Is that ready to go?
What am I doing, talking to the dead?
Can I help you?
No thanks, Granddad, I'm fine.
I need to see some ID, please.
Is this enough ID for you?
I have a job to do, and unless you want a broken job, please, pass.
Welcome to Julian's Valley College. I hope you have a pleasant visit.
Bad chance.
Something at the beginning.
I thought we did.
Does she love you?
I don't know. But I loved her. She was so young, wild, and keen. She always was up for a challenge. It led to her destruction. When we found the original Gauntlet, she was the one who found its function. She was the one who looked after it. She was the one who insisted on practicing with it. It possessed her. It killed her.
I'm sorry. But how is she back this time? Last time she used a gauntlet to save my life essence and use it as her own. But when you destroyed the gauntlet, it broke her connection.
Once you've come back by one glove, you can come back by any glove. My theory is that she honed down this glove from the detector life essence and imprinted it back on this world.
Like a ghost or a hologram?
Sort of, except this one isn't see-through or projected light. This one has been given a physical form to carry what she wants. Well, we've got to find her.
Two scorched berries to prove it.
Where is she now?
I think she's heading for the stairs, probably heading down.
Which floor?
Floor D.
I'm on C floor.
Floor E.
Right, cut her off in a pincer move. Make sure she doesn't get away.
Right.
Owen, you just fix your joy department.
Good one, Jack.
Ha ha, very funny. Ah!
Wait a minute. Known that oversized cock Owen, who's probably a letter jack and the other. Which means Glenn will be here. At last I can have my revenge on that fat little cow.
What was that for?
Just feel like it.
I don't trust her anymore. She's probably guessed we're humans made other plans. Just keep it pale, boys.
Suzie, give us Gwen and we can help you. It doesn't have to be this way.
Guess who?
Jack.
M1. It's been a long time, hasn't it, Suzie?
So, a blonde now, not a blackhead. Out of all of us, I'd say that you're the most changed of all, Suzie. You actually looked like a nice person. Perfect disguise to hide your evil. Oh, by the way, that message you gave me last time?
There's something like you. Something in the dark. And it's coming. It's coming for you, Captain Jack.
Yeah. Well, he came. And I took him on. And I killed him. Yeah. That's right, Suzie. I killed Abaddon.
How could you? He is the son of the great beast, the bringer of death. All who fall in his shadow will die.
Yeah, Billy said something like that too.
Who?
That's for me to always know and you to never find out. And here's a bargain for you. Why don't you surrender and I won't decorate this wall a new color called Hint of Brain?
Why don't you all put your guns down, and I will decorate those walls in an even newer color called Hint of Neck Joint.
Sorry, but only my offer stands.
Well then, I'm sorry, and I did so like you.
What?
Jack!
We've got to get you to a doctor.
Only the right kind of doctor can save me now. And he's probably Anraxacorcophalopatorius or something.
My God, he's delirious.
Is there anything we can do?
If you try to remove the blade, then that will sever his windpipe.
I'll be fine. Just kill Suzie. Ah!
But he survived so much. The cyber girl, the weevils, Abaddon.
His luck was going to run out sooner or later. Come on, we better get a move on to find the glove. Okay, since Jack's dead, I'll take charge. Use to head downstairs so you can run her off. I'll hide up in case she's trying to think of another way of escaping. As soon as you see sight of her, call each other immediately, okay? Cool.
Buttocks together to form one giant juicy peach.
How long has it been since you've had a girl in your life?
I admit, it's been a while.
How long is a while?
5 years.
That's a long time, Owen.
I prefer to count an outage. It's hardly one.
That's still a long time, Owen.
Well, it's also been a long time when a chef is allergic to wool. Okay, that's it. Look, I've got a really important work to do, so could you please hand me the gun?
Well, it must go.
What's this?
It's my number. I work in the health and safety department. You'd be helping out with safety. I'm a teacher. I'll be the door and you'll be nice and on top.
Oh my god, so hot, he's on fire.
I know, I'll be missing Jamie.
Excuse me,
it'll be Billy. And Jamie Lee.
Billy? Jamie Lee. Don't you start with me, man. You know it'll be me.
Jamie Lee.
No, it won't.
It
won't be Jamie Lee. No, it won't.
Jamie
Lee. You know why your hair is such a state, man? You never
come.
Thank you.
dirty bitch! It's gonna hurt tomorrow. God. Oh, that hurt. Gwen. Once is a mistake. Twice is a death sentence. Do whores have prayers?
You tell me. You have to.
Do you really think you should be insulting the friend of a man with a gun in his hand?
Jack, all I want is to live. I don't want to go back to the darkness. I want to go back to the darkness.
Tough. Suzie, you don't need to use the gauntlet this time. You're back properly.
You'll never find Glenn's life force of me. I've hidden it this time.
If you release Gwen, then I will order the team not to shoot you, or the gauntlet. Already? You can prepare my room.
You can shoot me as much as you want, but I'll never tell you.
Destroy the gauntlet. Not yet.
Who the hell is this? I thought only Torchwood members can access his life.
Who do you think's talking to you, you rubber desk Johnny?
Jack, but you're dead.
How can you be on this line?
I'm the stubborn type. I don't delete that easy.
What do you mean?
Look, I can talk about this later. First, don't destroy the gauntlets. If we destroy it, we'd get rid of Suzie.
Just wait a minute. Don't destroy the gauntlet until I say so.
Suzie Costello, I give you one last chance. I can help you. I can help you find a life to live perfectly normally. Take that offer and end this now.
You're so funny, Jack.
What's your answer?
I'm afraid I have to get better.
What happens next is your own doing.
I'll show you what happened next. At terms. Take a knee and...
piss off.
I warned you. You did this.
No. Don't. Please. No.
Owen.
How did he survive? As it broke to the neck.
Maybe the knife missed his windpipe and he was temporarily knocked out due to shock.
How does he do it?
I told you, I'm the stubborn type.
Jam outside.
Ah, that explains it.
Come on, guys. It's time we're going.
We stay and explain things to
the I'll send them a letter and a box of assorted cookies to explain.
Do we have to go through that again? It's more bloody painful going for a re-entry.
Well, it beats the bus any day. I'll have you take a hold. I hope the flux express will change us back to our normal selves. I like this new body, but I prefer the classic me. I don't think the world's ready for regeneration yet. I only know one person that is. Or whoever will be ready for bodily regeneration.
Doctor Who?
Yeah, exactly.
We'll be right back.